Thursday night, let's take a trip to Mount Vernon.
The industry was early on mills. There were something like 13 oil and gas companies.
We've been very lucky that we've had a good amount of local support that helped purchase the building.
I think in this incredibly divisive time, we're well served to remember that we worked together at one time to build this barn, to build this country.
Thursday night on WOSU TV.